Hello again. We're outside now. Aukje is in her car seat. The sunshade is up. Because as you can see, luckily, we have sunny weather. And not like the past 2 days, in the morning sunny and in the midday rainy. And raining, so we can sit outside deliciously in the sun. The sun is over there. The beautiful warm sun. And Aukje is of course always taking a nap, and she looks real cute in her new outfit of the day. And I put those socks on there. And my chickens are here too. They heard my voice talking to you guys, and they decided to come over and look what I was doing, and if there's something there they can eat, that I have some food for them. But they don't need it because they have space enough to find their own food, and so they're okay. But they're always very curious. They always want to know what I'm doing. When they hear me, most of the time they come. I'm missing one. Oh, she's over here. That's a race. That's my Barnevelder. It's a Dutch chicken race. She's very beautiful. She's blue with a dark brown in her feathers. The other two are bred for only laying eggs, lots of eggs. They're bred to use in the egg industry, and in the egg industry they don't get older than 1 year because their body is used up by that time because of the many eggs they lay. So we're sitting nicely outside. There are some clothes of Olivia from Feluna that are drying in the wind and in the sun, that I washed by hand before I send it to her, and we can sit outside. I didn't put the cushions in the seats because it's already 5 o'clock and we're going to have dinner not much later, and maybe in the evening it's getting a little bit colder, and we always have midgets over here, mosquitoes, and I'm always the one they like the best. So then I think I have to take shelter inside in the evening. So that was what I wanted to show you guys. And Aukje is saying bye bye in her sleep, in her dreams, and well. See you later, and I'll watch your videos, and please subscribe and comment, and bye bye.